good evening. It gives me great pleasure to conduct International Humanity Olympiad, which is conducted by Satyuk Darshan Trust, Faridabad. And I would say this is such a noble task, such a noble initiative by the organization to awaken the moralities, ethos and values in our young generation. I've gone through the content of the Olympiad and I've seen that questions, a lot of questions on morality, values, on certain aspects probably which our children are not much aware of. They are evoked and children are made conscious about these values. So I feel this is a very good initiative, and if we conduct such kind of introspective sessions and introspective quiz questions, this would definitely, somewhere awaken the kind heart, the kind mind that each child possesses. So I would like to recommend that I think all this is the need of the hour, to imbibe and to cultivate good moral values. And this particular quiz competition, which is organized by Satyuk Darshan Trust, is a very noble step in the same direction. Thank you.